Don't stop. This presentation will show you how to add audio to Google Slides very easily. It's created with VidCredible, VidCredible.com. Okay, so now adding music, audio, narration, sounds to Google Slides, it's super simple. I'm going to cover it all in 5 steps. So step 1 is create your Google Slides presentation. You simply access your Gmail and go to the Google Drive and next click Add New Slides. I'll show you a screenshot of that now. All right, so from your Gmail, just in the upper right, you can see those 3x3x3 little small icons. You click on that, this menu will open, and simply click on Google Drive. And then from there, you'll see one of the options after you click New, the big red button New here on the right, will open up and the drop-down will show you Google Slides. Go ahead and click it and you're in. All right, simply select your theme that's on the far right and then create your presentation. All the handy, simple tools are right across the top. You can't miss them and they're all self-explanatory. You just hover over for a second and you'll tell you what they are. Add text box, add shapes, backgrounds, layout, et cetera, et cetera. All right, congratulations. You have your presentation made. You want to record audio on it. So your next step is to head over to www.vidcredible.com and create an account over there. Sign-up process is very easy to do, and the software is amazing. All right, step 3, you have your VidCredible account. So now that you're logged in, you'll see this menu here, the training, research, creation, networks, and distribute. Go ahead and click on networks, and then inside of there, you'll see a bunch of networks. Just simply find the Google. It has an icon just like this, Google, YouTube, Google+, Blogger. Once you click it, it'll drop down and open up this authenticate button, and just simply click it. All right, now that you've authenticated your Google account, simply click creation, and then click add new project. Okay, now that you've added a new project, you'll just name your project, and then it'll bring up this menu here, which allows you to access your Google Slides. Once you click on that button, it'll open up all the different Google Slides presentations that you have and select the one that you want to go ahead and record your audio and voiceover on. All right, step 5, record your audio on your Google Slides. You can then add background music, voice narration. There's a ton of other features. You just click the record button and you'll be good to go. This presentation that you're watching now was created with VidCredible.com. All right, and there you have it. That's how you add audio to your Google Slides. Narration, background music, it's all right here at VidCredible.com. There's also market research. VidCredible pulls all the video results of your market through the YouTube API for competitive analysis. This is absolutely incredible. Networks. VidCredible, with one-click integration, connects you to the authority social networking sites, blogs, bookmarking outlets, all the video platforms. Then distribution. Once you're connected, VidCredible instantly uploads and shares your video content and links throughout the web at the click of one button. You can even schedule your distribution for a future date. It creates results of winning competitive advantage through business automation that delivers leads, sales, branding, and results. You can learn more at www.vidcredible.com.